So we are done with our user experience workshops and all. So how do you think how it helped you to improve your product?
The user experience assessment was very good for two reasons. One is that it actually did give me outside-in perspective on the application I'm making for the sample application. And this is outside-in perspective that is needed. Secondly, I think it was needed from your side, from the HashedIn side, to be able to understand what we are actually trying to achieve. So I think it was a mutual learning process, and it was the building block we could build on.
How would you rate us regarding UX UI delivery?
Well, listen, I've been working with you now for 3 weeks, so I should give you both you HashedIn compliments for a very good process. We have been, I think we're spending a lot of discussion together. From my experience when I came here 3 weeks ago, I think we are going to reach, on some levels, 100% of experience, and some close to 100% of experience. And we leave us happy, hoping that this will work in the real world as well.
So, what is your general experience working with HashedIn?
I've been here for 3 weeks, spent 3 weeks with HashedIn as a junior member of
the team.
And I have appreciated it very much. It is a dynamic environment, a lot of young, dynamic, ambitious people, and it's a good environment to be in. Thank you very much.
So from a technology perspective or the design perspective?
There is a lot of high competent developers in HashedIn, and I think this will give us a good end product and also a good learning for me to be here.
So basically you enjoy it with us all
yes.
these days.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you also.
Okay, thank you.